Hey guys, what's up? Today I want to show you my go-to hairstyles. I'm very lazy with my hair and I will do whatever it takes not to put too much effort in it because I'm just not about that. But I still like to look cute, so all my hairstyles are very easy and trust me, if I can do that, you can do that too. So yeah, also today's video is sponsored by Dyson, which I'm very excited about, and let's get it started. Today I will be using Dyson Airwrap Complete Styler, and first I'm gonna dry my hair using pre-styling dryer, which takes hair from wet to damp to prep for styling. And the secret is to dry your hair to the point where they look dry, but still feel a bit damp. This will help me to achieve a better result later once I actually start to style them. And by the way, I used to hate styling my hair because I totally suck at it and I never had patience to get things right. But ever since I started using Dyson, everything changed. Honestly, it makes everything so much easier. It doesn't use extreme heat and engineered for multiple hair types and styles. So even if you're just like me and you don't know anything about styling your hair, this will be a life-changing tool for you, I promise. After that, I use one of the smoothing brushes. One is firm and the other one is soft. For my hair personally, I prefer to use firm smoothing brush, which smooths and controls frizz front hair. What is just perfect about this Airwrap styler is that you can basically style and dry them at the same time, and the intelligent heat control protects against extreme heat damage. I make sure to brush my hair not only from the front part but also underneath to make sure that the result is amazing, and as you can see, it works. You can literally see how great my hair looks right after I use it. Usually I prefer to stop here, especially if I'm in a rush, because my hair already looks pretty nice and polished. So for my first hairstyle, I'm using a hair claw, and I have so many because they're super cheap and cute. Also, they give you this vintage stylish look, which I love. So what I do next is I put my hair in a ponytail because my hair is so heavy and otherwise the claw might not hold them. Then I just twist them like I show you and secure them with a claw. I also like to leave the front pieces hanging to make sure it looks more effortless and chic, but my front pieces got too long, so I impulsively decided to cut them, which I do not recommend, because first it scared me how bad it looked, but then I kind of fixed them, and overall I think it's cute. Works for me because my hair grows super fast, so I don't really care. For my next hairstyle, I redampened my hair so that I can show you how I style it with these two barrels. I'm using this long 1.6 inch barrel that is perfect for creating loose curls or waves in longer hair. It's very, very easy to use. What you need to know is that whenever you're holding them closer to your face, just look in the mirror and the arrows should face away from your face. I think this is genius because I used to always confuse which way to style my hair and would end up looking very funny, and now I just can't go wrong. Also, the best part about this is the Kwanda effect. It's basically this wow effect. It attracts and wraps hair around the barrel using only air, so you don't even need to do anything. Super easy. After my hair is dry, I switch to cool to set the curl. And as you can see, it looks so good. Honestly, this is the ideal curl for me because I love how natural it looks. My next go-to hairstyle is super easy, and again, I will be using a hair claw. This time I decided to go with the beige one. Basically, what I do is take two parts from the front of my hair and clip them together in the back. Then I use volumizing brush, and as you can probably guess, it volumizes and shapes fine flat hair. I will be using it only on my front hair pieces to slightly curl them and give them some extra volume. As you can see, it looks very pretty and so much better. This hairstyle gives me European summer vibes. And my last look is this 90s inspired ponytail. First, I put my hair in a ponytail and secure them with a hair tie, leaving the front hair out. Then, to make my ponytail more structured and put together, I'm using a bobby pin and looping it through my hair tie. This secures the ponytail and makes it look more lifted. After that, I take a piece of hair from the back and wrap it around the hair tie. My front hair I put to the side and also secure them with a bobby pin. Lastly, for a more sleek look, I use a hair finishing gel to get rid of any baby hair that are sticking out, and we're done! For more information, you can visit Dyson.com to learn more about the Dyson Airwrap Styler and the new attachments. That's it for today, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, and thank you so much for watching.